Opposite end of the bridge.
I have those fire door codes you asked for.
Okay, I'll call you when I'm at the door.
I also thought I'd let you know, the hostages you released have escaped. They're telling tales of a hero who saved their lives.
I'm not looking for praise, Alfred.
I figured you'd say that. Would it kill you to lighten up a bit, sir?
I want to see the look on the cop's faces when I blow this bridge into Christmas future.
He's burning vehicles now. Half the bridge is on fire.
Keep your distance. Don't provoke him. The bomb squad is nearly here.
We need to get to that last bomb before Gordon and his men force Firefly's hand.
Thank you. back to Dr. Shashow, defuse these bombs, and release the hostages? Impossible, it's only one guy.
From what I hear, he's got the strength of 10 men.
Please, don't give me that baloney. There's only one guy, and there's no way one guy could have done all this.
You think we should radio Firefly and let him know the bat's here?
We don't know the bat's here yet. And Firefly will burn us to a crisp if we're wrong. Let's break the wish short, man.
I'm sure. Who else can do it?
I don't know. Like the National Guard or something?
Oh, yeah. Maybe it was Dennis and his army of angry reindeer. I'm telling you, it's the bat.
Gordon, I've defused 3 of the 4 bombs. As soon as I defuse the final bomb.
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish, sir.
Doesn't sound down here to fist fight me.
Batman!
I should grapple onto Firefly.
Don't give him too much credit. Something tells me that if you hadn't given a bomb squad the breach order, this bridge would be at the bottom of the river.
Get him out of here.
You didn't listen.
I'm not big on taking orders from wanted men.
I'm not big on taking orders from cops. I should have gotten to that last bomb.
Yeah. And I should have given you access to that security door. But between the two of us, we covered it pretty well.
Vision is down. Hang on, Alfred.
The computer isn't working. I need to restore detective vision before I can find Alfred.